to my channel. Today we'll be doing a day in a life. My name is Jacqueline, and the people that you'll be seeing in this video are my son, Kholel, and my grandma, Anita, but we just call her grandma. Enjoy.
It's like 6:30 in the morning, and to be honest, I got up at 4 and I never went back to sleep, so I might as well just get ready for the day. And we're just, he's already been up. No, I'll wait a while before I ask him to make it.
Hey, baby. We are outside today. Grandma, what are we doing?
Some of these, it's going to rain tomorrow.
You can put them somewhere? Yeah.
There's a white face. I mean, a glass face.
Okay.
Big one. Bring it. Those in there. Yeah. And then
ow. I'm just kidding. Say hi, baby. What? You gonna go for a ride? We're gonna go for a ride. Likes those little rides, huh, baby? Kholel, he wants to go. So I'm just gonna go around the porch.
Joy.
Yeah.
Will this fit over these?
Okay.
Because it's supposed to. Yeah, just like that. Wait. Okay. What's heavy we could put on it?
This? Okay. Vroom vroom is for Kholel. Look what I got, baby. Ooh, pretty. Nice car. It's better than the one I got. Just kidding. There's my car. Boo. Just kidding. So as of now, I am currently outside. Little golden hour moment. Kholel. He likes listening for their cars and they watch him go by. Say hi. Looking for grandma? Hi, BB. Ooh, who's that? So I'm making supper. Don't mind my hair. It's been like that since I went outside. I'm making rice and hamburger. Hamburger's already done, so I'm just waiting on the rice and we get started. We're back outside again, and it's gonna rain tonight, so it's getting really dark out. Now, usually when I come out here, it'd be a nice sunny day. The sun will be still shining, but the clouds are coming in. But it's still beautiful and I'm ready for the rain. So now it is currently 8:40 and around this time I get my son ready for bed and I start to clean up and get myself ready for bed. So I'm just gonna end the video and I hope you enjoyed. Comment down below if you want any more videos. Thanks for watching.